What's up, guys? It's Legendary Gaming here, and I'm back with another video for today, guys. I'm back with Naruto Ultimate Ninja Storm 4. So if you're new, subscribe to this channel. If you're new, subscribe. And today, I'm going to be playing with Mike Guy and Rock Lee. So this is going to be part one of this duel. So, D-O-U. Anywho, guys, let's get into this Mike Guy action and Rock Lee action. Let's get it.
Break the rules and laws are scum.
Get fired up. Let's pit our hot blood against each other.
All right, guys, I'm gonna go with Guy and Lee. All right, cool. So he's going with the Akatsuki. Come on, man. Come on. Ultra combo. That dash cut is interrupting everything for us. Oh, shoot.
This ends now.
Well, I'm gonna have to land a team ultimate. Later. Alright, cool. Alright, let me try to keep this basic, guys. I'm doing a little bit too much. Let me try to keep this basic. Because I am going to lose this game if I don't keep this shit basic.
Round two. Begin.
Is this guy, he will beat me if I'm not careful. He will beat me.
Final round. Begin.
Ah, need a ref. Sheesh. Doing the double dash.
There's
He's on Rome Rage for now.
Just as I planned!
Fare thee well!
Without effort, there is no success! Let us do our very best!
That's right, Leo. And with that, guys, that's the end of the video. That was a cool ultimate jutsu. You guys like this video, man, hit that like button. Hit the subscribe button. It's going to be up top here. And share out my content, guys. I'm out. Peace.